Oh, and now I'm going to begin live stream, my first walkthrough. We're going to put it on Scoot. Let's go medium. Time to end, let's see where that goes. I'm probably going to be shit. Does show this. Yeah, that works. Alright, let's go to the graphics real quick. Show you accessibility. All that should be good. Audio. Turn down music. Volume. Sure. I'm going to put this in my headphones. General vibration, yep. Language, English, audio language, boom, boom, boom. Hello, Batman.
If you're watching this, I'm dead.
Oh.
Every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy. This sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Parlor tricks will not save God's Hermes reckoning. Not now!
He's still under my protection.
Joker, that cool Alma. Oh, oh.
Myself. much.
I've never seen anything of Gotham Knights in videos. This is one thing I really want to see myself do myself. Damn. There's some nice kicks on back from stuff.
You'll be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them. One by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
Well, my obvious sleep potion is Batman. Incoming transmission, code black.
If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy.
There!
But then... nothing we do is easy. I've prepared for it as best as I can.
Dude.
I know you have to.
What?
I'm sorry it's come to this.
Night. Instead of my mom just came in.
We both know it won't take long for Gotham's criminals to realize the Batman is gone. And you can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
I'm leaving you the Belfry as the base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. Goodbye.
Alfred.
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All All that talk about a protector works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
There's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites and quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
I'm gonna go Batgirl first. Kinda change this. Give me a second. I don't know if I can. Give me a second. Bottom right, there we go. Let me switch it to up here. Yeah, there we go.
Arrived at Gotham U. What do we know so far about this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. Judging by the half-finished file with the code black, Batman was digging into him hardcore.
Then I'll pick up where Batman left off.
Weird movement, I can tell you that.
So we got a positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Huh. What the hell happened to him?
Langstrom's dead. Do we know where his office is?
Langstrom's dead? Hold on. Just checking GU's website. Here we go. His office is on the third floor in Moulton Hall.
Got it. Third floor balconies open. Don't mind if I do. Here's his office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else. I should check Langstrom's office a little more first.
Oh, what the hell?
Those marks look fresh.
You find anything, Batgirl? So far, nothing here.
professor is very dead. I'll let you know when I find the crime scene.
Good. Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
Hold A to vault.
This must be where Langstrom died. The cops cleared out of here way too fast. Langstrom must have been working when he was attacked. Significant blood loss here. Evidence of a struggle, then the attacker pinned him to the wall. They were merciless. Langstrom was dying, but he tried to get to that cabinet instead of the door. What was so important? A hidden door. What secrets were you keeping, Dr. Langstrom? A thermostat would be a clever place to hide a keypad. A movie poster in a science lab. Maybe the release date is important. Langstrom made sure to remember those dates. I should too. A phone number, but that's not a Gotham area code. Could be useful. Langstrom might have programmed his tablet to open the door.
I think I understand now.
A microwave. I hope Langstrom wasn't combining burritos with genetic specimens.
I honestly cannot tell you, like, this game is confused to shit on me or no. I'll just skip the solution because I honestly cannot. I don't know.
Perfect.
Really?
Time to see what Langstrom was so desperate to hide. Langstrom, what on earth were you up to? Batman's dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet. Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. Well, hello there.
I don't mind if I do.
What's she doing?
The freaks are here?
Gangs have been tightening their grip on Gotham since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
Gotham needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this. Stay out of sight here.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Lights out.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash!
Night, night.
You burn now, grass. No one will mow.
That's fine.
What are they even doing here?
Enjoying the fireworks.
It could bring the whole building down. Hostages. I need to hurry.
Please, just let me live. I have money.
Can anyone hear me? Help! They won't let us go!
Shit! Got me.
Looking forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon.
Oh my god. bullets yesterday, so people, at least I not look like I'm dead. For my ride. Woohoo, that's sexy. Damn. Why does it look so good? I get to drive this, right? I better.
Hey guys, I got something. Heading back to Belfry now.
Great! Oh, it feels like years since I got to analyze some evidence. Oh.
Remember, cop doesn't like this. I silently made it.
Good job finding that drive in Langstrom's lab.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for it. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I want to do it this way, though.
Since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure Alfred. You were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim.
Oh, fuck.
This place does need work.
Does need work.
Damn it. We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordy. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started. Oh.
Ooh. So I can do abilities. Okay. I can change the colorway. Oh, oh, God. Oh, I like that one more. Oh.
Drive will take a while to decrypt. Any luck with the construction site?
Negative. It was obviously shut down in a hurry, but
No real clues as to why. Definitely nothing connecting it to this guy Langstrom.
If only Bruce had had the chance to tell us what he was working on. This case? It's like reading a book with half the pages missing.
Half the pages missing.
If anyone can figure it out, it's you, Babs.
This is a tough one. Even for Oracle.
I wasn't talking about Oracle or Batgirl. I was talking about Barbara freaking Gordon. You've got this. And I've got your back every step of the way.
Thanks, Dick. We'll figure this out. All of us.
Exit the belfry and yeah. Go patrol Gotham.
Do we
Let's
have
go.
Any idea of what
is going on? You map. How do I like all add waypoints? Just like that. Okay.
Before you head back, though,
we got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Hopefully. Alright.
Another busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station.
Oh, I'm hoping so.
in.
That's something I...
No, can't open or close it. No, I'm not gonna fix it myself. Where's maintenance?
Need to get over now.
All right, I'll come with you. Heads up, it's a mask.
Well, shit. Oh, guess I'm finding cops.
Going to jail!
Try me, bitch.
What the hell was that? Put your hands up and surrender!
Let's get in here. Get a drink of my hot glass real quick. Oh, I forgot to press continue.
I remember when they let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
The morgue's moved to the far side, past the bullpen. Do your best to keep quiet.
It's on the far side. Alright. Oh, I am.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body?
I pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
You turned your body cam off.
Student body, barbecue the rich, make it spicy.
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job.
Freaking nut job.
You know what? Going, trying to get out is gonna be the fun part.
The morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. Attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident. Locked, of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
No way any of this would have flown when Dad was commissioner.
Someone messing with... Someone's got me here!
understand
you
it?
You better back off!
Not so fast!
Found it.
Okay, that makes it. Just doing that is easier.
The forensics team. Did someone target them specifically?
Careful. You're obvious.
Langstrom, guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for...
In another life, I was a medical examiner. You can learn a lot about how a person lived and died from blood. I'd stop playing this one. Too addictive. Langstrom's file didn't say anything about diabetes. Why would he need a glucose meter?
The hint? Yeah, I do a hint. I don't understand this shit. God damn, motherfuckers.
I wonder if Langstrom's prints were a match to any crimes.
Yo, fuck, I don't understand any of that. If you do, let me know, please. I tried that.
He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption.
Oh, fuck.
Humphrey, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait. That man never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too. And now, for my next trick.
Past time to sneak out of here.
What the hell did he just do?
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
Keep looking! Someone's in!
Let's get the fuck out of there. Woo!
The GCPD is on to me.
Be careful. It really couldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Of course.
There's not a lot of problems. They're all good. the hell do I do right here? Ah, here we go. I'm dumb. Crime stop. One citizen rescued. Yay. I need to work on crime stopping crimes and shit.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts and volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she tortured her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets. Find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
The skull.
I put some new info on the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in the Lazarus pit wants it. Who knows what a thousand dogs would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, right? And I doubt it was mercy.
Craftable stuff. I honestly do like how there's craftable stuff. Man, let's go with this, and kind of like dismantle. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
Oh, God. Why? Jesus Christ.
I get it.
Sometime.
Waiting for the calls to come in, it was the hardest part of being Oracle.
being out there again, it's different. But Bruce was right. Gotham needs us.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Alright, let's do some training. What type of training does it want me to do again? Complete interrogation training. I got this.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain, and pay attention to my voice.
Talking.
I'll tell you what you want to know.
Thanks for the info.
I like that.
All right. Let's hear it.
All right. Ease up. I'll talk.
Just what I wanted to hear.
Oof.
Good. But don't get complacent. Jim would be proud of you.
So I can select the character. I'm also going to chill with Batgirl. I do really like her. Use revenge. That's the other one. I want to know what's all around here. I can change with this. Anything up here? I'm sorry, I just want to check some stuff around, see what's around, you know? It's like a living space type of thing.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty
pretty wild stuff.
I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Fair enough. This is the patrol Gotham. I didn't mean to do that. Knighthood. Let's do some of these challenges. Alright, let's do some knighthood training quick for the fun of it. Looks like I'm bored. Why not? Time strikes. Yep.
In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight.
Something's up. Stop right there, Batgirl.
They're about to attack. Before I do, all right, time. I guess I'm gonna go patrol. Let's patrol. Let's go. Oh.
Batgirl today! Get...
Oh, did the mask give me away?
Get her out! This hero's about to burn!
That opening a mile away.
Glass breaks the charm! Ain't that right?
Take her down! Remember to use your elbow! For more.
Safe now.
Thanks for saving me.
Yep.
Have to move. Unconscious gang member at my location.
Could be her.
Thanks, but I'm already.
Alright, now let's see, let's just go right here.
Mm-hmm.
Who's out there?
I gotta go check on them.
Let's go see what they're doing.
Mask, spot it over here.
Don't let her get away.
I won't let you win this.
Yes.
Oh, they are. I need to go to the belfry to add it. I'm just going for all this real quick. This guy started annoying me just seeing this while I get into it. Let me go back here. Yep, let's return there. Oh,
Ecker. Look at this gold.
Yeah, I guess it is.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad likes him so much? No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
There's some nice ass ones. Alright, but yeah. I guess let's look at this. See if there's. Alright, so I gotta interrogate then. Alright, so let's just do it then. They also opted at Gotham University. Oh. Palm frets. Why are you doing so silently?
Oh my god, thank you so much. I was just getting
like you enough.
And back out work.
New scene, dispatch.
Have to move.
I really do like this game so far.
We done already?
Alright. Oh, getting crafted even better gear now? Honestly, nope. But, yeah. Alright, let's go with this. I'm doing acid training to take to interrogate some of them right now, like Jesus. Shelf shy. Alright. Literally all was.
Go back.
and we'll be in.
We can't afford any more delays. Finish it already.
Almost got it. You better be ready. Batgirl's right over here.
She can't get away.
Give it up.
Meet floor.
Damn it. Time to bring it.
Like a party over here. Interrogate!
I'm sure they tried their best.
We're near the scene, dispatch.
Have to move.
I'm sure I should do that one more time.
You heroes are really something.
It's not safe out here. You should head home.
I ain't going down them doors. Big ass.
Hey,
Boom, boom, boom.
That is some poor footwork.
This one's the one I signed off.
Training. Why do they always have to do things the hard way?
It's pretty much day now. Anything new craftable? Melee. Ooh. Get there real quick. Wanna answer some folks before I forget about it because I am completely freaking about it. Jeez.
Good to see you back and safe.
Hey. All right, let's
chaos
go.
Erupted at Gotham University. Another gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings.
Yes.
The blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were.
What is she thinking of? Let's go, I can climb now. Yes! And I got knighthood ability tree. Oh. New style? Yes! Let's go, I'm using that one. Oh, that's a beautiful style. I also got Titan. Oh. Yes. Oh yeah. Whew. Alright, so weird science. I got any new books for this baby then? Don't seem like it. Alright. So I guess we go back out there then?
Never mentioned Langstrom's name to you?
Not once, Master Rogers. He had a variety of cases he kept from me, but never one this important.
We'll figure it out.
Of that, sir, I have no doubts. And we will do it together.
Let's see. Go patrol. Go. But yeah. Oh, let's sell this.
Like a bat out of hell.
Units needed near Gotham National Bank. We have a 10:30. There's a robbery in progress.
Don't be fun. Stop!
I'm almost there. We gotta work it. Take everything. Don't pass.
Come on, hurry it up.
He's getting away. Get out of here.
Embarrassing.
getting up anytime soon.
Almost at the location, dispatch.
Have to get out of here.
Some more quests for you.
What you know about Kirk Langstrom's murder?
I didn't know the mope was dead! The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff! You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Thanks.
Now I need to find more about the mob.
And kill Kirk Langstrom. Who was it?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. But don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Oh, I'm about to have your skin, bitch.
Belfry, no leads on who killed Langstrom.
Ooh, new craftable shit for this. Oh, let's go to Natalia now.
Belfry, I'm near Talia's location.
Remember, no matter what she says, do not trust her.
Don't. Talia, I thought you and your league would have packed your bags by now.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You're the daughter of their leader. Burning his body would have pretty much guaranteed your place at the top.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Raish's mission.
It doesn't make sense. Why would Raish kill Bruce if he was his successor?
I agree. It was an irrational win. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
Why bother killing him, then? It's not like he would have been a threat to you. What was it really about?
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
I guess your time in Gotham has finally come to an end.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave Bruce out of this. This is between you and me. Now answer my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Belfry, it looks like Talia's got her own mission here.
Of course she has. Why didn't you ask her about Langstrom?
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it. And we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Oop.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her
ex?
Killed me? Killed me. That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
Time to go darling.
There's new information on board.
Ooh, yay.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got a... high track?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
Okay. Oh, where is this? Alright, I'm taking the cycle. Exile Belfry. And this will probably be the last mission of tonight. Might play longer, we'll see. I still need to go to bed. Post this YouTube. And also on YouTube. Hopefully I still get more subscribers. If you do subscribe, leave a like, comment down below something. Sure. Thank you.
Blackgate on top of an old colonial era fort.
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I've studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now. Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
What happened this time?
Spotted another runner. He tripped.
Sure he did.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
not done yet!
Guess I better go.
Got me a hero here! Jill! Keep after her!
Is that Harley on the PA?
Yeah, I'm really surprised.
Harley can't be far.
It's
always nice to meet a fan. You here for a chat? Just us girls.
I got ice cream.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier?
You have some information for Batman. What is it?
For real? Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of me being a brilliant psychiatrist.
With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card.
Or you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
Of course. Let's go to records, folks.
Oh, and records are in the basement!
Taking orders from Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what the Second Library of Science is for.
I'll check it out.
Hell no! What? You got time for this?
Damn!
All right!
in!
By
processing. That probably leads to the basement.
Probably.
Processing cell door breach. Containment in progress.
Big bitch.
Tonight is looking up.
I'm going to show you how I work.
I did not think about that for a second. Yeah. I fucked up right there myself. Shit, fuck. I'm a dumbass. Alright. Let's do this. I'm not gonna fuck up this time.
Tonight is looking up.
And you think this is fun?
Girl is dope, bitch.
Watch out for her tricks and
cool.
likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find?
Oh, we're about to find out.
Time to check the card catalog.
Ever had patience? What card?
Interesting.
I'll go back to Harley now. Well, I go locate the record.
This must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
This must be tied into what Batman was looking into.
Alright. Do-do-do-do. Get back through like this.
Let's wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
Do, 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 do.
She definitely has a reason. Just hope she's willing to share.
Same here, honestly.
Yeah. It's like she said, time for us to get on.
This again.
I can't leave these criminals alone for 1 second.
Keep this up.
Watch this.
You're in prison. Where do you need to be?
Oh, you'll be sorry now.
All right. I'm coming.
You're back. Am I done running errands?
Gibby.
Ever do anything the easy way, can you, Harley?
All available guards to Red Blood.
Play nice.
Ah, you fucking bitch.
Of course. No other way but through. Now.
Mm. That was fun while it lasted.
Now, what part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
Let's get back here. Oh yeah, shit, I forgot to press continue.
There's new stuff on the board.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Ms. Gordon?
Can't believe I let Harley play me. She got away, and who knows what else she has up her sleeve.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Nothing concrete, but she does love to play with the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
Is looking at all this evidence, so.
Wow. Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
These records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look. They were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here. Except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry.
Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget Harley's still out there. You have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
That is facts. We do got it. No. Well, that's exactly where I'm going this.
In today's Gotham, stream, we focus on a prominent and often
controversial
figure,
Oswald
Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald.